Ladies and gentlemen, what you just heard was the sound of the marker's call being given. This is the signal for the right markers, that is, the company sergeant majors to come and take their positions on the inspection line. The Halo Drill Square that we see before us is not a mere parade ground. It has a sanctity of its own, which is maintained at all times. Passing the square in the form of a stringent test is one of the most important events in the life of an officer cadet. The young men joining the Indian Military Academy come from the National Defense Academy, Khadakwasla, the Army Cadet College Wing, and various universities across the country. The officer cadets will pass out full of zest and zeal with a prayer in their hearts. Help me, O God, when death is near, to mock the haggard face of fear, that when I fall, if fall I must, my soul may triumph in the dust.
देवी और सज्जनों, आपके सामने निरीक्षण लाइन पर मार्च करते हुए ऑफिसर कैडेट्स विभिन्न कंपनियों के कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर हैं। ये अपनी कंपनियों के राइट मार्कर भी हैं। कंपनियों को अनुशासित ढंग से चलाने और कंपनी में घटने वाली हर घटना की जिम्मेदारी कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर की होती है। आपके सामने बाएं से दाहिने राइट मार्कर इस प्रकार से हैं। कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर प्रियांशु फौजदार, कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर केशव, कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर सुजीत कुमार शॉ, कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर अभिनव शर्मा, कंपनी सार्जेंट मेजर अभिषेक गुसाई,
That, ladies and gentlemen, was the advance call. This is the signal for the parade, which at this moment is standing behind the Chetwood building, to start marching and come on the inspection line.
देवी और सज्जनों, जो चेटवुड भवन आप अपने सामने देख रहे हैं, इसी भवन में भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का आदर्श स्वर्णिम अक्षरों में अंकित है। इसे सेना ने भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी की स्थापना के साथ 1 अक्टूबर 1932 को ग्रहण किया था। भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का विधि पूर्वक उद्घाटन 10 दिसंबर 1932 को भारत के तत्कालीन कमांडर इन चीफ फील्ड मार्शल लॉर्ड फिलिप चेटवुड ने किया था। इस भवन का नाम इन्हीं के नाम पर चेटवुड भवन रखा गया है। देवी और सज्जनों, अगर आप अपने बाएं ओर देखें, आप परेड को बैंड की धुन पर मार्च करते हुए पाएंगे। सीना ताने हुए देश के ये भावी कर्णधार ऊंची उमंगों को अपनी आंखों में समाए हुए हैं। बैंड की धुन पर यूं चले आ रहे हैं मानो एक विराट सागर ही उमड़ आया हो। इनके बाजुओं में है शक्ति, इनके शरीर में है फौलाद। देश के लिए जान देने वालों का ये उत्सव अपने आप में अनूठा है। आगे बढ़ते ये कदम इस संकल्प को दोहरा रहे हैं कि भारत माता की शान में ये जान हमेशा हाजिर है। इनके कदमों की गर्जना ललकार रही है, हे भारत के वीर जगो, मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूं। 100 धर्मों का धर्म एक बलिदान बताने आया हूं। खड़ी शत्रु की फौज द्वार पर आज तुम्हें ललकार रही। उठो सिंह जगो भारत के, माता तुम्हें पुकार रही। मैं घर घर में इनकलाब की आग लगाने आया हूं। हे भारत के वीर जगो, मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूं। हे भारत के वीर जगो, मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूं।
The parade, which is now marching on the inspection line, is led by Academy Cadet Adjutant Mohit Kabri. Ladies and gentlemen, right in front of you, across the parade ground, two officer cadets are marching in from the central entrance of the Chetwood building. They are Flag Corporal Sanuj Kumar and Flag Corporal Yash Chaube. They are escorting Major Path Mangesh Roth, the Assistant Adjutant, Subedar Major Narendra Ram, Subedar Major Drill, and the Parade Commander, Academy Under Officer Praveen Singh. The escorts have traditionally been of the rank of corporals, selected from amongst the officer cadets of the second term.
देवी और सज्जनों, भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का निशान अब परेड पर लाया जा रहा है। जब परेड निशान को सलामी दे तो कृपया स्थिर अवस्था में खड़े हो जाएं और निशान को समुचित सम्मान दें एवं वर्दीधारी सलूट करें। देवी और सज्जनों, अब परेड तीन वरिष्ठ अधिकारियों का स्वागत करेगी और उन्हें सलामी देगी। परेड पर आने वाले पहले अधिकारी हैं भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी के उप समादेशक एवं मुख्य प्रशिक्षक मेजर जनरल आलोक नरेश।
मेजर जनरल आलोक नरेश इज एन अलमनस ऑफ द इंडियन मिलिट्री अकेडमी देहरादून एंड वाज कमीशनड इनटू 27th बटालियन of the Punjab Regiment in June 1988. The general officer, during his illustrious military career, has undergone all mandatory courses of instruction with distinction. A graduate of Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, Senior Command Course at Army War College, Mau, and Higher Air Command Course at College of Air Warfare, Secunderabad. He attended Intelligence Fellows Program at United States Pacific Command, Hawaii, and also attended Advanced Professional Program in Public Administration at Indian Institute of Public Administration, New Delhi. In his 36 years of distinguished military career, he has a varied and rich operational experience wherein he served across a wide spectrum of conflicts and has held numerous important command, instructional, and staff appointments. His command assignments include command of an infantry battalion in high altitude area in the eastern sector, including operations in northeast, command of a Rashtriya Rifles sector in active counter-insurgency environment in the Kashmir Valley, and Inspector General Assam Rifles in northeast. Having tenated numerous important and sensitive appointments, he has served as Colonel General Staff of the Indian Military Academy, Colonel Quartermaster at Headquarters 16 Infantry Division, Colonel Administration at headquarters, Delhi area, and directing staff, higher command wing at Army War College, Mau. He has also donated the appointment of Deputy Assistant Chief of Integrated Defense Staff, West, at headquarters, Integrated Defense Staff, Counter-Terrorism Division, New Delhi, and Major General General Staff Approval and Plans, Headquarters Army Training Command at New Delhi. The General Officer assumed the appointment of Deputy Commandant and Chief Instructor, Indian Military Academy on 1st February 2024.
देवी और सज्जनों, उपसमादेशक महोदय कुछ ही क्षणों में आपके बाएं ओर से परेड मैदान की ओर आ रहे हैं। वे परेड मैदान मंच के पीछे निर्मित द्रोण द्वार से प्रवेश करेंगे। ऐसा माना जाता है कि आचार्य द्रोण ने इसी क्षेत्र में कौरवों और पांडवों को युद्ध की शिक्षा दी थी, अतः परेड मैदान के इस द्वार को यह नाम शस्त्रों के महान ज्ञाता एवं प्रख्यात सेनापति आचार्य द्रोण के नाम पर दिया गया है।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द डिप्टी कमांडेंट एंड चीफ इंस्ट्रक्टर विल बी अराइविंग टुवर्ड्स द परेड ग्राउंड फ्रॉम योर लेफ्ट इन अ फ्यू मोमेंट्स।
Ladies and gentlemen, Major General Alok Naresh, Deputy Commandant and Chief Instructor, Indian Military Academy.
देवी और सज्जनों, परेड पर आने वाले अगले अधिकारी हैं लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल संदीप जैन, समादेशक भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी।
लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल संदीप जैन वाज कमिशन्ड इनटू द 13th बटालियन ऑफ द महार रेजिमेंट इन जून 1988। ही इज एन अलमनस ऑफ द इंडियन मिलिट्री एकेडमी देहरादून, अ ग्रेजुएट ऑफ द डिफेंस सर्विसेज स्टाफ कॉलेज Wellington. He has attended the higher command course at the Army War College, Mau, as well as the prestigious National Defense College at Kenya. In an illustrious career spanning over a period of more than 36 years, the general officer has donated important command assignments in varied sensitive operational sectors. He has commanded his battalion in Plain Sector, and United Nations mission in Sudan, an infantry brigade in Plain Sector, general officer commanding counter-insurgency force, and general officer commanding 16 Corps. His staff experience, both in operational and administrative domain, includes appointments in Military Operations Directorate, Military Secretaries Branch, Military Observer in Ethiopia, Colonel General Staff of an Infantry Division in Strike Corps, and Brigadier Quartermaster of a Pivot Corps in the Valley. As Additional Director General and Director General Capability Development Directorate, the General Officer has been instrumental in formalizing Defense Acquisition Procedure 2020 and executing emergency procurement schemes during Operation Snow Leopard. For his exemplary leadership and devotion to duty towards the nation, the General Officer has been decorated with Sena Medal and Chief of Army Staff Commendation Card. The General Officer assumed the appointment of Commandant, Indian Military Academy on 1st February 2024.
देवी और सज्जनों, समादेशक महोदय आपके बाई ओर से परेड मैदान की ओर आ रहे हैं। आपके बाई ओर का यह मार्ग शौर्य मार्ग कहलाता है। अकादमी का फैलाव आपके ठीक पीछे चक्राता मार्ग के दोनों ओर है। चक्राता मार्ग के दक्षिणी छोर का परिसर साउथ कैंपस तथा चैटवुड भवन वाला यह परिसर नॉर्थ कैंपस कहलाता है। साउथ कैंपस में करियप्पा, धमैया, मानिकशा और भगत बटालियन है तथा नॉर्थ कैंपस में आर्मी कैडेट कॉलेज विंग स्थित है, जो कि भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का एक अभिन्न अंग है। देवी और सज्जनों, परेड अब आज के निरीक्षण अधिकारी महोदय का स्वागत करेगी। आज के निरीक्षण अधिकारी हैं लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल एमवी सुचिंद्र कुमार, परम विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, अति विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, युद्ध सेवा मेडल, विशिष्ट सेवा मेडल, जनरल ऑफिसर कमांडिंग इन चीफ नदन कमांड।
लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल एमवी सुचिंद्र कुमार passed out of the Indian Military Academy on 8 June 1985 and was commissioned into 1st Battalion, the Assam Regiment. He has the distinction of being the first commanding officer of 59 Rashtriya Rifles Battalion, Assam, and went on to command an infantry brigade, an infantry division on the line of control, and also the highly active White Knight Corps. He has held the appointments of Director General Military Intelligence and Deputy Chief of Army Staff Strategy at Integrated Headquarters of Ministry of Defense Army. the general officer, had the privilege of assuming the mantle of the colonel of the regiment, of Assam Regiment and Arunachal Scouts on 1st March 2021. The general officer has held various staff and instructional appointments in Infantry School Mau and United Nations Sector Senior Operations Officer in Cambodia, Indian Army Training Team Lesotho, Military Secretary's Branch and Brigadier General Staff in the Eastern Theatre. The general officer has attended Defence Services Staff College Wellington, Higher Command Course Mau and the National Defence College New Delhi. He has also attended courses on cooperative society in South Asia, in Sri Lanka, and United Nations Senior Mission Leaders Course in Egypt. His military papers have been published in a number of professional journals. Lieutenant General M.V. Sushinder Kumar assumed the appointment of General Officer Commanding in Chief Northern Command on 19th February 2024. Prior to this, the General Officer donated the appointment of Vice Chief of Army Staff from 1st March 2023 to 18th February 2024. The General Officer is a fitness enthusiast and has been a regular participant in various half marathons and long distance runs in Delhi and practices yoga regularly. The four-horned Patiala coach, a legacy of the state of Patiala, gifted to the Indian Military Academy by the then Maharaja of Patiala, Maharaja Bhupinder Singh, is used by the reviewing officers of the passing out parade and visiting dignitaries to the academy. The Patiala coach is a work of art, and very soon you shall witness the reviewing officer arriving through the Shaurya Marg to your left.
देवी और सज्जनों, निरीक्षण अधिकारी शौर्य मार्ग से होते हुए परेड मैदान की ओर आ रहे हैं।
Ladies and gentlemen, you will soon hear the fanfare heralding the arrival of today's reviewing officer. Ladies and gentlemen, Lieutenant General M.V. Sushinder Kumar, General Officer Commanding in Chief, Northern Command, the reviewing officer for today's parade.
सज्जनों, अब निरीक्षण अधिकारी परेड का निरीक्षण करने जा रहे हैं। उनके साथ हैं भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी के समादेशक और आज के परेड कमांडर।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जस्ट अबव द एंट्रेंस ऑफ द हिस्टोरिक जेटवुड बिल्डिंग यू कैन सी द क्रेस्ट ऑफ द इंडियन मिलिट्री अकेडमी। द क्रेस्ट इज कंप्राइज्ड ऑफ द क्रॉस्ड स्वॉर्ड्स ऑफ द प्रोफेशन ऑफ आर्म्स विद अ फ्लेमिंग टॉर्च सिंबलाइजिंग नॉलेज, superimposed in the middle by the Dharma Chakra of Ashok. The scroll bears the inscription Veerta or Vivek, meaning valor and wisdom. The colors of the academy are steel gray and blood red. The steel gray denotes strength and resilience, whereas blood red signifies the ultimate sacrifice in devotion to duty. Ladies and gentlemen, there are three military bands on parade today. They are the Indian Military Academy Band, Army Air Defense Regimental Center Band, and the Sikh Light Infantry Regimental Center Band. They are being conducted by Hawaldar Vikram Singh of the Indian Military Academy Band. Ladies and gentlemen, you can now see the adjutant, Lieutenant Colonel Gajender Singh Sidhu, on his grey charger, Zoravar. The Academy adjutant astride his charger is a symbol of authority and discipline. An alumnus of Senik School Kunjpura and National Defence Academy Kharagwasla, Lieutenant Colonel Gajender Singh Sidhu was commissioned into 22nd Battalion of the Rajput Regiment on 13th June 2009. The officer has been an instructor at the Indian Military Academy, Dehradun. He has also served on a United Nations peacekeeping mission in Democratic Republic of the Congo. The officer has an operational experience of counter-insurgency operations along the line of control and counter-terrorist operations as part of Rashtriya Rifles in Jammu and Kashmir. A graduate of Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, Lieutenant Colonel Gajender Singh Sidhu assumed the appointment of adjutant on 17th June 2023. ladies and gentlemen, the parade commander is now marching back to take his position in order to lead the parade. The exemplary drill movements, immaculate bearing, and a roaring command give us a glimpse of a leader in making.
देवी और सज्जनों, भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का पहला निशान द किंग कलर 18 नवंबर 1934 को प्रदान किया गया था। देश की आजादी के पश्चात 10 दिसंबर 1965 को भारत के तत्कालीन राष्ट्रपति डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन ने अकादमी को निशान प्रदान किया। अकादमी का नया निशान 15 दिसंबर 1976 को भारत के तत्कालीन राष्ट्रपति श्री फखरुद्दीन अली अहमद द्वारा प्रदान किया गया था। इसी दिन पुराने निशान को ऐतिहासिक चेटवुड भवन में यादगार चिन्ह का स्थान मिला। परेड इस समय विजय भारत की धुन पर मार्च कर रही है। नौजवानों का ये जोश, उनका उत्साह, एक साथ उठते ये हाथ, एक साथ बढ़ते ये कदम प्रमाणित करते हैं इस बात को कि देश सुरक्षित है इन हाथों में। ये कदम इसी तरह आगे बढ़ते रहेंगे। तिरंगे का सर सदा ऊंचा रहेगा। इनके कदमों की आवाज हमें बता रही है कि आखिरी गोली, आखिरी सांस तक लड़ते रहेंगे वीर।
The number of our alumni who've been decorated in war is legion. Most of them have had their baptism and fire in the wars since independence. Some where blizzards and snowstorms rule. Some where the wind blows full of sand. Some where the waves hold argument with the sky, and some in the uncharted space above. But like professional soldiers, they were conscious of the hazards of the profession they had chosen and were aware of the contribution they were making to safeguard the sovereignty of our nation.
Devi aur Sajjano, jab Bharatiya Sainya Akademi ka nishan aapke samne se guzre, to kripya khade hokar nishan ko samman de, evam vardi dhari salute kare.
First officer cadet leading the parade is Academy Under Officer Praveen Singh. He's followed by a contingent of battalion appointments led by Battalion Under Officer Ajit Sharma. Behind them is the first contingent, the champion company of the previous term, proudly led by Senior Under Officer Param Sabharwal. Second contingent is led by Senior Under Officer Puri Vamse Krishna. contingent is being led by Senior Under Officer Surinder Singh Bhandari. The Nishan Toli, proudly carrying the Indian Military Academy colors, is led by Senior Under Officer Mukesh Benival, and the escorts are Sergeant Lokesh and Sergeant Abhishek Lamba. Fourth contingent is led by Senior Under Officer Harshvardhan Singh Parihar. Contingent is led by Senior Under Officer Shubham Mayank Singh. The sixth contingent is led by Senior Under Officer Vinay. Leading the last contingent is Battalion Under Officer Omit Joshi. Bringing up the rear of the parade is the Academy Cadet Adjutant Mohit Kapri, marching all by himself. At the end, mounted on his charger, is the Adjutant of the Indian Military Academy, Lieutenant Colonel Gajendra Singh Sidhu.
कदम से कदम मिलाकर चलते इन वीरों का आज यही उद्घोष है। बाधाएं आती हैं आए, घिरे प्रलय की घोर घटाएं, पांव के नीचे अंगारे, सिर पर बरसे यदि ज्वालाएं, निज हाथों से हंसते हंसते आग लगाकर चलना होगा, कदम मिलाकर चलना होगा, कदम मिलाकर चलना होगा।
Ladies and gentlemen, the parade is now marching on the inspiring tune of Sare Jahan Se Acha, formerly known as Taranai Hind, the anthem of the people of Hindustan. In all nations and at all times, martial music has accompanied feats of arms, serving the twofold purpose of inspiring the troops to fight and as a method of conveying orders. It was used in times of battle as means of invoking that grand passion which the fieriest of oration could not.
Devi aur sajjano, desh ke bahar ho ya bhitar, yuddh kaal ho ya shanti kaal, sashastra sena ka kaam nirantar jari rehta hai aur uski mehatta kabhi kam nahi hoti. सशस्त्र सेना ही आज देश की सबसे गौरवशाली संस्था है। भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी निर्माण करती है देश के इन भावी कर्णधारों का, जो न केवल दुश्मनों से जूझते हैं परंतु देश के सम्मुख आई किसी भी परिस्थिति का सामना करते हैं। सच ही कहा गया है, हिम्मत वालों का डर से कोई वास्ता नहीं होता। हम कदम बाहर रखते हैं जहां कोई रास्ता नहीं होता। युद्ध के दौरान यही नौजवान अपने साथ साथ कई और सैनिकों की रक्षा का भी दायित्व संभालते हैं। फिर एक दिन इन्हीं की सांस बन जाती है देश की धड़कन, इनके कदम बन जाते हैं देश का विकास, और इन्हीं का खून बन जाता है देश का रक्षक।
Ladies and gentlemen, you can now see the adjutant moving to take his position at the western end of the drill square. The adjutant is mounted on his grey charger, Sir Ravan. The historic Jetwood building that you see in its entire splendor in front of you is named after Field Marshal Sir Philip Jetwood, who inaugurated the Indian Military Academy on 10th December 1932. And gave us, on that day, the abiding touchstone of leadership and soldiering, the Jetwood Credo. The safety, honor, and welfare of your country come first, always and every time. The honor, welfare, and comfort of the men you command come next. Your own ease, comfort, and safety come last, always and every time. Now, the parade will reform and move forward in review order for presentation of awards and for the address of the reviewing officer. Ladies and gentlemen, now the presentation ceremony for the award winners will take place. The award winners for Spring Term 2024 are the Sword of Honor, awarded to the Officer Cadet, adjudged overall best amongst the passing out corps, and the Gold Medal, awarded to the Officer Cadet, standing first in the overall order of merit of the passing out corps. The winner is Academy Under Officer Praveen Singh. The Silver Medal, awarded to the Officer Cadet standing second in the overall order of merit of the passing out corps. The winner is Academy Cadet Adjutant Mohit Kapri. The Bronze Medal, awarded to the Officer Cadet standing third in the overall order of merit of the passing out corps. The winner is Battalion Under Officer Shaurya Bhatt. Technical Graduate Corps Silver Medal, awarded to the Officer Cadet standing first amongst the technical graduates of the passing out course. The winner is Officer Cadet Vinay Bhandari. The Bangladesh Medal for the Best Officer Cadet standing first amongst the Officer Cadets from friendly foreign countries. The winner is Foreign Officer Cadet Muhammad Noor Qutbul Alam from Bangladesh. The Chief of Army Staff banner presented to the Champion Company of Spring Term 2024. The winner is Kohima Company. take your attention towards your left, you will see that the Chief of Army Staff banner is now being returned to the Academy by Junior Under Officer Om Shiva Rao. It shall be presented to the Champion Company of the Spring Term 2024. Banner carrier is now being slung across the right shoulder of Senior Under Officer Surinder Singh Bhandari of Kohima Company to enable him to receive the Chief of Army Staff banner. The Sword of Honor is the most coveted recognition that an officer cadet aspires to possess. It is given for the best overall performance by an officer cadet in military training, academics, sports, and extracurricular activities. The Sword of Honor has become a symbol signifying best of the best. The tradition was started with the first course, the Pioneers, when Officer Cadet Smith Dunn, who later became the Commander-in-Chief of the Burmese Army, was awarded with the sword in 1934. Now, Subedar Major Narendra Ram, Subedar Major Drill, will accompany the reviewing officer for prize distribution ceremony. Officer will now present medals to the award winners for Spring Term 2024. Winner of the Sword of Honor and the Gold Medal, Academy Under Officer Praveen Singh. Winner of the Silver Medal, Academy Cadet Adjutant Mohit Kapri. Winner of the Bronze Medal, Battalion Under Officer Shaurya Bhatt. Winner of the Technical Graduate Course Silver Medal, Officer Cadet Vinay Bhandari. winner of the Bangladesh Medal for Best Officer Cadet from Friendly Foreign Countries. Foreign Officer Cadet Muhammad Noor Qutbul Alam from Bangladesh. Winner of the Chief of Army Staff Banner, Kohima Company. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal winners are now marching back to take their positions. It is indeed a proud moment for them, as well as for all those who have been associated with their training here, and of course for their parents and loved ones.
Devi aur Sajjano, Puraskar Vijeta ab parade par apna sthan le rahe hain. Apne is pradarshan ke liye, na keval officer cadets, अपितु उनके प्रशिक्षक और भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का स्टाफ भी गौरव का अनुभव कर सकते हैं। इस सत्र के चीफ ऑफ आर्मी स्टाफ बैनर के विजेता हैं कोहिमा कंपनी। इस कंपनी के ऑफिसर कैडेट्स के लिए भी यह गौरवान्वित होने का अवसर है। यह बैनर इस कंपनी के ऑफिसर कैडेट्स को अगले सत्र तक लैनयार्ड दाहिने कंधे पर लगाने का विशेषाधिकार प्रदान करता है।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, the primary aim of this institution is to present to the nation strong and daring military leaders. Undoubtedly, the institution can take justifiable pride in the fact that its alumni have brought glory to themselves and their alma mater on the battlefield time and again. The number of gallantry awards won by alumni is ample testimony to this fact. Ladies and gentlemen, the reviewing officer will now address the parade.
Commandant, Indian Military Academy, instructors and staff, proud parents, distinguished guests, members of the media, and officer cadets on parade. It is indeed a matter of honor and privilege for me to review today's passing out parade, exactly 39 years to the date after I passed out from the portals of Indian Military Academy, and to address you on this most memorable occasion of your lives. A moment that will forever remain etched in your memory. It is indeed a proud and momentous occasion for the entire nation that 355 officer cadets are joining our glorious army today as officers. I, on behalf of the entire army, welcome you to our fold. I also take this opportunity to convey my felicitations to 39 officer cadets from friendly foreign countries for successfully completing your training. I am sanguine that you will do your countries proud in the years to come. My compliments to the parade commander and the officer cadets for their immaculate turnout and excellent drill. Your hard work and rigorous training is evident in the military precision displayed by all of you this morning. Well done, and keep it up. The parade today is the culmination of your training and the commencement of your professional career. This is a moment that comes once in your lifetime and shall be an inspiration for all your future endeavors. The pledge that you take today and the vows that you make to the nation are sacred and shall precede all your commitments henceforth. The fact that you stand proud and strong today is testimony to the hard work and labor that you have put in to become an officer. The Indian Military Academy is an elite institution that has harnessed your potential and has equipped you with all the knowledge and attributes befitting an officer and a gentleman. On this occasion, I wish to place on record my appreciation for the Commandant, instructors and staff of this fine military institution. It is on account of your efforts that the Indian Military Academy has carved for itself an enviable niche, and it today embodies the highest standards of military training with world-class training infrastructure. I would like to extend my compliments to the Commandant and his team for training such confident and motivated batch of officer cadets. I am sure they will earn laurels for our army and the nation in times to come. Gentlemen, we are proud to have the best soldiers in the world who have the wisdom derived from combat and years of operational experience. When you join the units, they will judge you for courage, integrity, honesty, and character. You must exhibit humility and live up to their expectations. Listen to them. When it is time to take decisions, you must take them. Stay true to yourselves, to your comrades in arms, and to the noble ideals of our profession. In the spirit of the Chitwoodian motto, may you always lead with honor, serve with distinction, and inspire those around you with your unwavering commitment to duty. Gentlemen, the dynamics of combat are changing rapidly. Technological transformation has been continuously impacting the character of modern wars. The use of space, cyber, and cognitive domains in warfare are contemporary realities. Information warfare, drones, autonomous systems, cyber, exploitation of electromagnetic spectrum, and man-machine teaming comprise the new normal. In fact, all these domains are being refined with every passing day with the use of disruptive technologies, thereby increasing the complexities of wars. Today's wars are wars of ideas, intellect, and innovation. Be prepared to be at the forefront to meet these challenges. Also remember the adage that it is the man behind the machine who matters the most. Physical fitness, mental agility, critical thinking, technical prowess, and a swift response to fluid situations will be the key to your success. Remember to pursue the quest for excellence and remain on the path of constant improvement. You joined the Indian Army in challenging times when we are standing steadfast on our borders, defending our great nation against external threats and creating a secure environment for the nation to achieve its aims and core values enshrined in the preamble to our Constitution. You will be called upon to lead in times of uncertainty, to make difficult decisions under pressure, and to uphold the highest standards of professionalism at all times. To this end, you will be expected to make decisions as well as resolve ethical issues with only your conscience to guide you. Embrace these challenges with fortitude and courage, knowing that you have been equipped with the knowledge, skills, and character to excel in any circumstance. But remember, you do not walk this path alone. You stand shoulder to shoulder with your fellow officers, your mentors, and your families, whose unwavering support has brought you to this moment. Cherish their guidance and encouragement, for they will be your pillars of strength in the days ahead. Gentlemen, the Indian Army is an embodiment of professionalism, excellence, and sacrifice. Umpteen sagas of heroism and bravery are recorded in the golden pages of the history of the Indian Army. The virtues that you imbibe in the academy shall guide you throughout your life from this day onwards. The high spirit that you will foster will define your life. Therefore, remain committed to your resolve and move with the never say die spirit. Please remember that henceforth, your commitment to your profession is of paramount significance. In conclusion, I convey my sincerest congratulations once again to the graduating officer cadets and proud parents. May your careers be marked by success, fulfillment, and above all, unwavering commitment to our great nation. Jai Hind.
देवी और सज्जनों, भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी का निशान अब परेड मैदान से बाहर ले जाया जाएगा। आपसे निवेदन है कि जब परेड निशान को सलामी दे तो आप कृपया खड़े हो जाएं एवं वर्दीधारी सलूट करें।
The officer cadets in the Nishan Doli have displayed exemplary skills in drill, bearing, and turnout. It is a matter of great honor and privilege for them to be carrying the colors of the Indian Military Academy, and the memory of which will make them swell with pride today and forever.
Come on.
and gentlemen, the honor and pride of the Indian Military Academy, that is the colors shouldered by the officer cadets of the passing out course, has been carried off the parade ground.
Front! Picket line! Charge! Front! Charge! Mark us up! Charge!
Ladies and gentlemen, the officer cadets of the passing out course are now forming up again to take formal leave from the academy, which has been their home for more than a year.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look behind the passing out course, you will see officer cadets of the second term take their position at the Jetwood corridor to salute the passing out course as a mark of honor and respect to their seniors.
सज्जनों, अभी ऑफिसर कैडेट्स भारतीय सैन्य अकादमी से विधि पूर्वक विदा ले रहे हैं। धीमी गति से मार्च करते हुए वीर चेटवुड भवन में प्रवेश से पहले अंतिम बग को पार करेंगे।
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वेरी शॉर्टली थ्री चीता हेलीकॉप्टर्स फ्रॉम द 23 इंडिपेंडेंट रिकॉनिसेंस एंड ऑब्जर्वेशन फ्लाइट विल फ्लाई पास द सैल्यूटिंग डायस टू ऑनर द सक्सेस ऑफ द पासिंग आउट कोर्स as the passing out officer cadets approach the Antim Park. The elite formation is being led by Lieutenant Colonel B.N. Tripathi, followed by Lieutenant Colonel Sujoy Ghorpade, Sena Medal, and Major Achyut Nair. We, along with them, wish the officer cadets of the passing out course good fortune and glorious years of service to the nation in keeping with the highest traditions of the Academy and the Indian Army. Be forgot and never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgot and days of old lang syne. These lines are a fitting tribute to the days gone by of a lifelong friendship and bond between the officer cadets, fostered here at the Indian Military Academy, and has never failed to bring back fond memories to many minds. Nostalgia to many hearts and tears to many eyes.
सच है विपत्ति जब आती है कायर को ही दहलाती है, सूरमा नहीं विचलित होते, क्षण एक नहीं धीरज खोते, विघ्नों को गले लगाते हैं, कांटों में राह बनाते हैं, शूलों को मूल नसाते हैं, बढ़ खुद विपत्ति पर छाते हैं। आज ये नौजवान इसी दृढ़ निश्चय और इन्हीं फौलादी इरादों के साथ जीवन के अगले पड़ाव की ओर बढ़ रहे हैं।
आज का दिन सचमुच गौरवपूर्ण है। इन युवा अफसरों के साथ इनके अभिभावकों और प्रशिक्षकों के लिए भी आज दुनिया की आंख लगी है इन वीरों पर, इनके सामर्थ्य और कार्य कुशलता पर। अकादमी ने अवसर दिया है इन नौजवानों को कुछ कर दिखाने, देश के लिए मर मिटने का, नए कीर्तिमान स्थापित करने का। ये अवसर है प्रतिज्ञाएं करने का, कुछ अपने देश से, कुछ अपने माता पिता से, कुछ अपने साथियों से और कुछ अपने आप से। मन समर्पित, तन समर्पित और यह जीवन समर्पित। चाहता हूं देश की धरती तुझे कुछ और भी दूं।
अंतिम पग और द लास्ट स्टेप इज इम्प्रिंटेड ऑन द थ्री मेन एंट्रेंसेस ऑफ द जेटवुड बिल्डिंग फ्रॉम द ड्रीम स्क्वायर। दिस इज अ सिंबॉलिक स्टेप व्हिच द ऑफिसर कैडेट्स टेक टू पास इनटू द पोर्टल्स ऑफ द जेटवुड हॉल एज ऑफिसर्स। दिस इज अ मोमेंट नो ऑफिसर कमीशन्ड फ्रॉम द इंडियन मिलिट्री एकेडमी इज लाइकली टू फॉरगेट। इट रिमेन्स विद हिम एज अ ट्रेजर्ड मोमेंट नॉट ओनली थ्रू आउट हिज करियर बट ऑल्सो हिज एंटायर लाइफ।
निष्ठा, धैर्य, पराक्रमो दृढ़ सत्य शौर्य च पौरुषम सहाय तेजो बुद्धिश्च विविधान्यनेकानि युक्तिरि विकासन्तु विजेतु रुमे। फर्मनेस, करेज, वैलर एंड स्टेडफास्टनेस, ट्रूथ, ब्रेवरी एंड असिस्टेंस टू अदर्स, रेडियंस, इंटेलेक्ट एंड स्ट्रेटेजी, may they develop progressively to conquer all challenges. As the apostle of discipline, presence of the adjutant for the passing out parade is in accordance with the customs and traditions of the academy. As per the records, the adjutant of the Indian Military Academy appeared on horseback for the first time in 1921. Ever since, the adjutants have very rarely walked on the drill square. They have appeared on the traditional grey chargers almost every time they are required on parade. Ladies and gentlemen, the adjutant of the Indian Military Academy will now give a salute to the reviewing officer, bringing a formal end to the passing out parade. In a short while from now, three helicopters will fly past the saluting dais displaying the National, the Army and the Indian Military Academy flags.
Ladies and gentlemen, the band is now leaving the parade ground on the tunes of Ye Bharat Desh Hai Mera.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are requested to remain seated till the reviewing officer leaves the parade ground.
देवी और सज्जनों, आपसे निवेदन है कि निरीक्षण अधिकारी के चैटवुड भवन में प्रवेश करने तक आप कृपया बैठे रहें।
This message is for the parents of the passing out course, spring term 2024. At the outset, let me extend a very warm welcome to all the parents who have come here today for the passing out parade. Today, as you dedicate your wards to the service of the nation, you can justifiably be proud as parents. Also, rest assured that as an institution, we have prepared your wards well to face the challenges of the real life as they step out of the portals of the Indian Military Academy. The training at the Indian Military Academy is deliberately kept very tough and stringent so that the challenges of real life appear small and trivial to the officer cadets once they pass out. The alumni of Indian Military Academy in the past, and I'm assured in the future also, have given a very good account of themselves in situations ranging from war to counter-terrorist operations, aid to civil authority and many other fields such like. We have had a very proud lineage of alumni officers who have given a very good account of themselves and brought laurels for themselves as well as for the country in all walks of life. As the spring term 2024 course passes out today, I wish them all the very best. I also extend warm greetings and good wishes to all the parents. Thank you.
It is here at the Indian Military Academy that we transform the young officer cadets into the men of character, valor and wisdom. It is over here that they take oath to defend our nation under all circumstances at all costs. I must make a mention that since Indian Military Academy has come into existence, 920 of our brave officers have laid down their lives. Every brick of this building, every inch of the ground at the IMA has a story to tell about their bravery. On this occasion, when the POP, the passing out, is scheduled on 8th of June, I extend a very warm welcome to all the parents of our officer cadets. They must come, they must visit the IMA and see their sons, how they have got transformed over a period of time during their training at this very institute. I would also like to take this opportunity to congratulate my dear cadets on commissioning. May they flourish and do well wherever they are. Jai Hind.